Sons present 15 minutes of the Grand Ole Opry. Yes, try the wall right way. Cover those unsightly cracks, holes, and broken places in your walls with Fleming's Wall Wipe. Wall Wipe, a heavy decorated building paper. Heavy enough to help keep those hot, dusty summer winds outside. Makes your home like new inside with Yay's cheerful Wall Wipe pattern. That smooth wall-light surface, those lovely wall-light colors, will have your friends saying, "My, how beautiful. I want wall-light for my home." See your wall-light dealer now. With these temporarily short-term patterns, please be patient. Your wall-light will be shipped soon.
Thanks, Ernie. Well, here we go with the Grand Ole Opry. Bill Monroe's Bluegrass Boys are up with Earl Scruggs and his fancy banjo out ahead. The tune is Cumberland Gap. We'd like to tell you that Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys will be in Georgia. Cordeal, Georgia on Monday, Tipton, Georgia Tuesday, Phenix City, Alabama, that's not far away, on Wednesday, and then Bibb City and Columbus, Georgia on Thursday, and Dalton, Georgia on Friday. Be sure and go and see Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys, because they have a very fine unit direct from the Grand Ole Opry. We carry on. Lester Flatt now has a song for us, entitled, "If I Should Wander Back Tonight."
By many years I've been a rolling stone, darling. Back in history I have all the places, because you never seen me. How happy I would be just to look up in the morning, my friend. Now if I should wander back tonight, you'd be ready. When burning powers and the dragons in the frame of